everyone, and we're back. My name is Mascara Tanager, and I am here playing some Resident Evil 5 with...
Necroscope, 80 of 6.
80 of 6?
I'm a bog again. I like being a bog.
Yes. Okay, I'm gonna take the grenades, just in case.
Okay. So, well, what I'm gonna do is, the reason you didn't have as many that time was I was, like, knocking them off the wall before they got to you.
Yeah.
So, do you not want me to do that?
Don't worry about it too much, because we didn't really have much issue with me, because you're the one who was getting killed.
Okay.
If you can get a few shots to knock them off the wall, cool, but make sure you don't get wrecked down there before
I shall do my bestest, but I've got some decent healing on me this time, so I'm not too concerned.
Okay. I'm just doing a little bit of organization.
Organ-a-man-blap.
Ah! What?
It's because I said ready.
God damn it, Necro!
My bad. Okay, so let's get my lovely...
I was trying to get the flash rounds for the grenade launcher in my inventory in case they got close.
It'll be fine, just chill.
If I die, it's your fault.
It's always my fault anyway, I'm a man. It's fine. It's fine.
Okay.
Okay, now.
So many liquors. You know what I want to know?
Go on.
Who cleans up in the aftermath of a Resident Evil game?
A good question. A very good question. Okay, I've got my sniper ready.
Okay, they started moving. Just gonna sneak. So sneaky. One of them's dropping down towards you, by the way.
That's fine.
Ow! Okay, bucket! Gone!
Okay, I'm gonna try and knock some of these off the wall. Now, I might have to use a first aid spray on myself.
Don't worry about it.
Just to stay alive. Well, you're doing well. There's not as many, like, climbing up yet.
Well, it's because I just decided to go fuck it and sort of, and just ran and just booked it.
Okay.
So you keep yourself alive. If you can get one or two from coming towards me, that's fine. But focus on keeping them away from you.
I've kept one. I'm getting to you.
Oh, they're not. Oh, nope. Never mind. Here they're coming.
Oh, whoa. I'm not taking any risks.
I'm almost there! So close!
I'm just trying to stay alive.
Oh, there's like six of them! There's like eight! Oh my god!
Come on, Scarlet. You can do this.
Ow.
Oh, stop it, you little git!
Whoops! Oh god! Oh, panic! Get off me!
Oh, stabby! I can't do anything.
Oh.
See, I'll tell you what, I have to keep some off you. Mm-hmm. That's what I mean. I think you're really underestimating how many I was keeping off you on that last one.
Yeah, but I did manage to get across both times. I just panicked a little.
Okay, well, tell you what, I don't know. But we'll get this.
Like I said, if you can keep some of them off me, that's fine, but...
Okay, right. We're going to do this, folks.
People will be able to see it in my video. I also loosed a grenade round that sailed over the entire group, and it was my only grenade round.
Time will tell if we get through this well, folks. We can do this, Shizzle.
Yeah.
Because we are pro.
I don't know if the flash grenades will actually do anything to them, but... You know, once we...
The thing is, on this side, it's really... It's not easy as such, because... You can... Yes, we know the cutscene. We've played it hundreds of times. We know. Yes, skip. Thank you.
Okay. I'm just going to book it.
Just book it.
Booking.
Go. Run, Shiva, run. Oh, now you've set
I'm
some
gonna
off
I'm
going to
get
early.
Shot in my bum.
Don't do that in your bum. Okay, I've got this. This is the main end. This is where most of them come from, where I'm standing.
Okay.
Here they are. Okay, one off.
Pushing.
Two off. Okay, I've knocked two off the wall.
Okay.
Three off.
Okay.
Four off.
Okay.
There's some that I can't get at. Okay, fine.
Pushing's not helping. Trying to kill them on my end is not helping. Oh, get off! Oh, get off!
I'm alright, I've got them down here with me. Whoa! Holy crud!
I've almost got it across. I've almost got it across. Oh dear. Come on, one more. There we go! Got it!
Hold up. I can't break off! Got it. I'm gonna have to use the first aid just on myself, sorry.
Hold the lever! Get out of there! Run for the bridge!
So, okay, well, I'm killing him alright. I think we've got it, kind of.
Oh, dear.
I'm gonna try and kill some of these, but I suppose if it's in it... Whoa!
There is no point in doing so!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay, I'm going for it.
Running! Coming to join you! Oh, dear, there are so many lickers in my way. There we go.
We've got this. We've got it. Holy crud, that was close though.
That was definitely close, yes.
Whew, I was just like spamming shotgun shells in every direction just then. Don't touch me.
Oh.
It's Delegione. Stop right there.
Bravo.
Damn it, where is Jill?
Jill?
She's wearing way too much makeup.
Maybe
won't. I'm just gonna stay quiet.
it's kind of obvious, Scarlett. You know what I mean? I worked it out quite a while ago. Oh my God! It's Jill.
You haven't changed.
And it's Wesker. Whoa, with tats and pants. What the hell's he wearing? Freaking out.
Whisker.
Wesker. You are alive.
This is Wesker.
We left.
Hi, Whisker.
At the Spencer estate, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
Well, isn't this one big family reunion?
We're shooting Chris. Just do it.
I would expect you to be happier to see
it. Watch Chris's face. That's some great mocap right there.
Slow to catch on.
Sup, Jill?
Hi, Jill.
You're blonde now.
Chris is like, yo.
Jill.
She's hot with blonde hair.
Jill, it's me, Chris.
What?
I'm a human.
The one.
She's just blonde now.
Only.
She looks kind of cool blonde.
Look at her now, though. Look at that outfit.
To be honest, that kind of outfit doesn't do much for me. I've never liked sort of leather stuff. Come on, Shiva, kick her ass.
No, not happening.
Wow.
Jill is infected with something that gives her superpowers like Wesker, so yeah.
Is this going to be like a prompt
Let's
fight, I've got a feeling?
Once and for all.
Nope.
Really?
The odds are fair.
Wesker, Chris and Shiva versus Wesker and Jill.
Holy shit, really? Wow,
yes.
I think it's gonna be like a holy crud.
7 minutes. 7 minutes is
I can't shoot. Oh, right.
Play with you.
We have to survive. We just have to survive for 7 minutes. We can't kill them.
We can't kill them?
No.
Okay. I'll stop using ammo then.
I think we can hit Jill. I think there is some like times that we can't injure them, but it's kind of like a you need to survive kind of thing.
Okay. Okay, we can do this. Probably.
Okay, Jill's here.
Well, I'm just gonna run in.
Hi, Jill. Oh, I just shot Jill.
Performance indeed.
Hi, Jill.
I'm just running.
I almost feel bad that I'm shooting Jill.
Why are you shooting her? Shouldn't we just be dodging?
Because I'm stuck.
Oh. Okay.
They're both in my way.
I bet you can flashbang.
I just managed to kick Wesker.
Hold on.
I don't know. If you have any help items, now's the time to use them.
Hold on.
But a lot of it is button prompts and they get kill screens. That's a lot.
Okay. Okay.
If I remember correctly, there's not too much reason to actually use your heart ammunition. Because it doesn't
Whoa. Affect them. I just kind of ran straight past him. Jill. I've got one. If you come to me, I can
Okay,
heal.
Look at Jill. What the hell is she doing down there?
Watch out.
AI failure. Counter attack, bitch.
Where's Jill?
No, seriously, look down there. She's just glitching into the wall.
What's she doing?
I don't even know.
She's just like running around, bless her.
Aw, Jill.
Heya, Wesker. How's it going, mate? Heya, mate.
I'm hit with the
what
mic.
What are you doing?
Okay, that did not help. That did not help.
Oh, just punched Wesker in the face. That felt good. Oh no, Jill's back.
Okay, Jill returns.
So now do we just run around, presumably?
A lot of it's pretty much button pumps and things like that, yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Here we go.
Your future hinges upon this fight.
His lips were not moving for about half of that.
Come on, Chris.
Time to change tactics. You don't say.
We should hide.
Oh, handgun ammo. For
we're hiding.
God, I don't need it.
Okay, now apparently we're hiding.
Is that the best you've got?
Stay away from me, Jill. Hi, Jill. Hi, Jill. Jill kind of sucks, by the way.
Wesker isn't particularly scary.
Well, this isn't supposed to be the big fight. Oh, balls. Wesker found me.
There's no point in hiding.
Stop giving me freaking handgun bullets.
You have fun up there.
Holy crap.
And you wasted my
You have fun. I'm going to keep Jill busy down here.
I don't even know where I am.
Oh, Jill, she's having so much problems.
If you come to me, we can like open something down here.
Yeah, not happening. I've got a Wesker and a Jill in my way.
I'm just chilling down here. Fair enough.
This fight, I don't know if it's glitching out or what. This is kind of ridiculous.
Should it be a lot more difficult? What the hell?
Done.
Have we done it?
I expected more of a challenge after all.
So did we, for God's sake.
How disappointing. Yes.
No, this is the fight. This next one's the actual fight.
Okay.
Wesker, stop!
Why say anything? Just shoot him!
I would have shot him like 2 hours ago.
Uh-oh.
I was convinced it was going to be a prompt fight.
Nope.
Wow.
Damn legs.
Damn boobs.
Jill, come on! It's me, Chris! Snap out of it!
Don't you remember?
Move, Chris.
Yep.
But now that your partner has arrived...
Partner.
I'll leave you two to catch up.
See, he leaves us with Jill and this is our chance.
Come on, Jill!
He is our old partner,
together,
you know.
Wake up!
Yep.
Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do.
Screw you, Wesker.
Watching Jill suffer.
Wait, but why is he wearing tartan clothes, kind of?
Boobs!
Oh, I see. We're gonna have to shoot her in the chest, aren't we? Or not.
We're gonna have to get rid of it. Well, you kind of have to, like, cut it off.
We have to get it off her.
Okay. So we do have to shoot her then, presumably.
Kind of. This is the actual fight.
We can remove that device on her chest. She might return to normal.
Okay.
That's what we're gonna do.
So what do we do then, Scarlet?
Fuck my no! Shoot her until something happens.
Sorry, Jill.
There'll eventually be a button pop where she like falls over or something and we can
Did
grab her.
Did you really
just
run up that wall? She's in the Matrix then.
There we go, right there. Got it.
Oh.
Wait, did I just kill her?
Yes. You just killed Jill.
I just killed Jill.
How dare you, Shiva? How dare you? You killed Jill.
That's not what we're supposed to do.
I knew you'd always been jealous. I knew it. All this time. I knew.
I regret nothing. Oh, dear.
Okay, let's try that again, shall we?
Yeah, give me a minute. We've got some things to sell.
Oh, have we? Okay.
Yeah.
Only one. I sold quite a lot of mine earlier.
Oh, bejeebus. I regret nothing.
You just killed.
So don't shoot her. No. Maybe we have to get close to her for a button prompt or something? There's gotta be something we gotta do here. Get over here. Oh, I could have thrown. I had a button prompt to throw her at that second.
I did as well.
I got it. And then we have to keep doing that until we are able to grab her or something? I don't know.
Stop this, Jill! Answer me!
It's God damn it, Jill! Got it!
Did you recognize me?
Do it, Chris!
Oh, tear it off! Come on! Come on, I'm gonna tear it! I'm touching the chest, I'm gonna tear it off! No, come on!
This does not look right! This so does not look right!
This looks weird.
Come on!
Come on!
Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill!
Ow!
I'm restraining her, go for it!
I got it!
Come on, pull that chest! Come on!
Got it! I'm doing it!
You need to heal yourself as well.
Yeah.
Ah! Wow. She's kicking our ass!
She just clocked me!
I don't want to hurt you!
I don't want to hurt you, Jill! I'm on the face!
What are you doing?
God, she's kicking our ass.
Oh, I got her!
Okay. There we go. Come on! We can do this! I'm pressing this as quick as I've pressed anything in my life, but she's still too strong. Come on, I'm gonna restrain it. Come on!
Stop this! Jill, answer me!
I got her!
Okay, here we go again.
Come on!
You can do
come
it,
on, Chris! Use those biceps of power!
Use them biceps! Tear it straight out of her chest!
Just do it!
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
Dude, she's a spider at the moment.
She bloody is.
Spider Jill!
I've got her!
Okay.
Come on, rip it off!
Come on!
How
come on, Jill!
How many does this thing take?
A lot.
Don't do this, Jill!
Don't kill us,
bloody
Jill!
Hell.
I got her!
Okay.
Oh, I see a green herb!
I'd go grab it if I were you.
Okay.
What the hell?
God damn it.
You know what I've just realized, Skylar? I've been pressing the wrong button. Is that bad?
Yes!
Is that bad? Okay.
Yes.
I've got her now.
She's got jiggle physics. Why?
This sounds really wrong.
Everything about this is wrong. Now stay here.
Stop this, Jill!
Stay near me!
Okay. Okay,
oh, that
works. It's me, Chris. Don't you recognize me?
I'm not pretty good at trying to
snap out.
Okay, I've got it.
Come on! I can't remember which button is A, so I'm just pressing both of them.
Well, I was pressing X ages then.
Don't do this, Jill. I don't want to hurt you.
Alright, kid. Hold on.
I got her.
Okay, I'm putting the right button this time.
Good.
Come on!
God damn it!
Really attached to a chest.
Whoops! Wrong button.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Right, Jill, answer me.
Got her.
Okay, got her. Come on, tear!
There are some weird boss fights.
I think one of us is pressing the wrong button at some time, and I don't know which.
I'm pressing the right ones now. I wasn't before, I openly admit.
I think I'm pressing the right button. Ow.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
Oh, nasty.
Got her.
Hold on. I know I'm pressing the right one now.
Come on, Jill!
God! Holy crud!
Got it.
Come on, snap out of it!
Where'd she go?
Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt
there
you!
She's... Got her.
I've got it.
Come on,
just pull that thing out of her chest.
I got it! Never mind. That thing just will not come out! Holy crap!
Jill, what are you doing? Stop
you know, at this point,
Jill,
I would honestly take a knife to her.
I would at this point. Come on, pull it, Scarlet.
I would like knife it out of her chest.
I hope you're pressing the right button there.
Huh?
I hope you're pressing the right button, because
I
want
to make. Maybe you should let me grab her.
No, I'm pressing the right one, I guarantee it. I wasn't at first, I admit. God, this is ridiculous, like how long...
I don't know!
I think you're pressing the wrong button, because
I...
Don't do this, Jill!
Okay, we'll keep trying. Okay, I've got it.
Will we be able to tell if I was pressing the right button if you let me grab her? But I can check.
Okay.
There's a button prompt that we get that lets me check.
Okay. Okay.
I don't want to hurt you!
So...
Oh, now
she... Fuck you!
Get back down
here! Nope, don't shoot her! Can't shoot her! Just hide! I'm just gonna hide down here until she jumps down. There she is! Get back here, Jill!
She's just being a little minx now.
Oh, where's she at? Jill, oh! What are you doing? Stop turning around on me!
Oh, the green hair. Oh, okay.
Got her.
You got her. Okay.
Oh, Chris! Fall!
I'm definitely pressing the right one. God, how long do I have to do this for?
Okay, yeah, I was pressing the wrong button the entire time.
Okay, okay. Come near me quick, I'm gonna have to do a quick hit.
Don't punch Jill!
Oh, are you near me?
Wait, turn her off! I got it!
Go on, do it! Pull it!
I got it!
Hurt that chest! Pull it!
I got it! Damn it!
It's me,
I was
Chris.
Pressing the right one, though.
Would you recognize no, I wasn't. Me?
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna jump on her.
Come on!
Oh, you are.
Nah, I got it, bro.
This is kind of hot in weird ways, but hey. Anyway.
We're gone so over time.
Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill!
I've got it.
Get that thing off of her chest! God damn it!
This angle just looks like you sort of just doing some very wrong things right now.
I don't want to hurt you!
Where's she gone? There she is.
Jill, get back here, Jill!
What are you doing?
Jill? What the hell is she doing?
You got her. Come on! Let's get this off. Come on!
Come on! People are watching this are probably just shaking their heads.
They're like, oh my god, these guys suck.
Stop this! Jill, answer me!
It's me, Chris! Ow.
Don't you recognize me?
Grab. Okay, fine, don't grab.
Okay. Fair enough. Let's hide again before we just come back down.
Yep.
Come on, snap out of it!
There she is!
Don't do this, Jill!
Got her.
Okay, Jill, I'm sorry.
Tear it out of her chest! Tear it out of her chest!
Holy crud! I'm like pressing that as quick as I could ever.
Got it.
I don't want to hurt you!
I don't want to hurt you, Jill, it's
Jill,
true.
What are you doing?
Okay, I've got her.
Come on,
but
Jill!
That thing is, that has got to be nearly like hanging out with her.
Yeah, you'd think!
Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you
keep saying
me?
The damn thing! Okay.
Come on, let's do it.
Do it,
come
Chris!
On.
Do it! You got this, Chris!
This slight thing must be sort of embedded into a nervous system or some shizzle, because this is ridiculous now.
Probably.
Come on, snap out of it!
Oh!
Don't do this, Jill!
How have we not torn that thing off of her chest yet, huh?
Jill,
how?
Are you doing?
Okay, I got her.
Okay, I'm doing the same thing again.
Get it, Chris! Okay, this is just getting repetitive.
This is like silly now.
Stop this, Jill! Answer me.
I mean, she's not exactly that bad to dodge, really.
Now that we're hitting the correct button prompts, come on.
Wait, then you do
Masters
a job.
Masters of removing. I got an achievement. Masters of removing.
Now, I want to know how he actually got that throw, though. There was a way to throw her onto the ground.
That might be it.
Come on!
But I don't know. Oh, yes!
Oh, no, got you
it!
Got it! You got it! Take
on.
It!
Oh.
Yeah!
You're welcome, Jill.
How did she not pass the fuck out? Like, directly after that gets taken out of
her. Oh, Jill. Yeah.
What's up, Jill? Jill. I wonder if you're right. Popular
with
this version of
the
one these days, but it would take forever to make a good
fucking
jumpsuit.
Chris. It would. It'd be difficult,
though.
Of course, he pulled it off.
Yeah, it's just got way too many little pieces. So.
It's okay.
No.
Oh, they're gonna have a kiss now.
Because, like, now kiss.
Yes.
Bitch fight. Here we go.
I couldn't control
look at that wound.
Oh, my God.
Raw boobies.
Oh, forgive me.
Forgive me.
Forgive me.
Like
forgive me. Well, like she's understandably exhausted.
Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance.
That chest moon is so groovy.
It's nasty.
Millions will die.
Oh, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him.
Chris, get the fuck out.
Yeah, Chris, buzz off.
You're the only one who can.
With my biceps.
Yes. Ah. Though, if you think about it, if Jill's feeling better and now she's not under his control, why doesn't she go with him?
Yeah, exactly. Three versus one.
Exactly. I mean, the DLC kind of explains that, but not really.
Fair enough.
Because you play as Joss and Jill.
Oh, Chris ain't happy.
Oh, nope.
He's like, yo, I don't want to take Shiva. I love you, Jill.
Take care of him.
God, every time I see that chest move, it's just, ugh.
It's not nice.
It's so grody. That hip sway.
That was an impressive amount of hip sway.
Survive this.
That hip sway.
That's got to be end of chapter. Gotta be.
26 minutes. Nope!
No, not this good.
This is gonna be a half hour episode.
Chris?
I'm alright.
I almost want to take that boss fight, condense it, and just run the Benny Hill theme.
Yeah, it is very Benny Hill-ish.
It
fit it really well.
Uh-oh.
Is she still alive?
It's his waifu!
All the Jokers, kind of.
Yep.
Let's go.
This looks like the final chapter.
It is!
Gotta be.
Yeah, we're there. And... scene. So we should probably hit okay so we can go to the, menu thing so we don't get wrecked again.
Yes, good point.
But that should be the end of this video, guys.
I was an Acroscope.
And I'm a Miss Scarlet Tanager.
See you next video.
Bye.